A very good morning and welcome back to Leaf Scholars Channels. This is Tushar Bareja. Currently, I'm staying in Melbourne, Australia. And as you can see, we are here at Deakin University, Melbourne. We're going to be giving you a small university tour. Plus, you're going to be talking to a few Indian students who are studying here at uni. Let's get started. So now we have
Amya.
What's your course?
Software Engineering Honours. I'm studying Bachelor's of Psychological Sciences.
How do you like Australia and university?
It is my dream to come here in Australia and yeah. I'm very happy to be here in Australia. Moreover, the university is also very helpful.
Yeah.
Like if I have any kind of doubt, they really have helped me out. The student connect is also very helpful here.
Yeah.
As compared to India, the weather is a bit different, so it took a bit of time to adjust.
Yeah.
But at the end of things, you do get adjusted to it and you love the weather.
And how's the community here in the university? Plus, is it easy to make friends?
There's a very friendly environment here, conducive for me to grow, and I think I just love it here. The weather and everything is just great.
And there are people from all nationalities, so I like that thing.
Yeah, here in Melbourne and Australia, people are really friendly. You just have to get out of your comfort zone and you'll make a lot of good friends. Are you doing any part-time jobs or was it easy for you to find a part-time job or not?
Well, it took me a month to find the correct job for me, but yeah, I have two jobs as of now and I'm casual there, so not a lot of working does, but I can manage it with my living here.
Are you liking the teaching style here in the university and the quality of teaching?
I love the university teaching style. I think many people would have said that by now. It's quite different from India. It's like you don't have to mull things out. So in that way, go for it.
Like it's more of you do it on your own thing.
Yep.
But yeah, I think you can manage that.
Oh, that's amazing. I'm liking the professors because some professors are South Asians and some are Aussies. So they teach well. And if you have any doubt, you can just ask them. Yep. So there is a main thing that if the class is over and then also you are going to them and asking the questions, so they are ready to help. That's the best thing.
Of Deakin University. Plus, they have a most beautiful iconic sign here at Deakin University. Let's go inside and show you. So, this building has been recently made and it's one of the prettiest buildings. Plus, the classes in there are so beautiful. So, when you come in these classes, it says it's available. And when we enter, this is the class here in the university. Has a lot of buildings inside the university campus. I showed you law school, the library, the student central area. Now I'm going to be showing you Deakin's business school. This is the whole area from outside if you see, and this side as well. Here you have MBA classes, Masters of Business Analytics classes, and everything related to business. And every building has a student central, which means if you have got any queries related to your enrollment, course, classes, you can straight go to the student central and they can help you out. Plus, every building has a restaurant or a cafe outside. So, this is Deakin Business School. Let's have a look what's inside. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did while shooting the video. Plus, if you've got any queries related to studying in Australia and universities, there's a link down in the description. You can book yourself a free counseling session with Deep Scholar. And if you want me to shoot any other universities here in Australia, do let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.